Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. Like I mentioned in the last video, before we start a new Road 2 series, I really wanted to open both crates that I didn't get to open for like 2 months. That being the material crate and the sparkling crate. Last time we opened the material crate, so it is only right that we do the sparkling crate this time. A little disclaimer though, a lot of the sparkling crates are very similar and the sparkling crate doesn't have that much content. So this might be one of the more predictable episodes in the series, but don't worry, next time we will be opening crates, it will be another Road 2. At the end of the day, there is only one reason and one reason only to open the sparkling crate. And that is to get the mythic called Rainbow. As Rainbow looks absolutely amazing, it has a lot of particles, it shines, it's super cool, and one of the best mythic skins in the game in my opinion. However, the problem lies with all the other skins, as they feel kinda boring and meh. I don't think I've ever seen somebody using a sparkling skin except for Rainbow. So let's hope we pull Rainbow today. First crate is going to be White Sparkle. Ooh, that's kinda stretched. That's not the best thing. But of course, what the thing is with the Sparkle skins is that they have little particle effects coming from them. Next up, we have, ooh, Yellow Sparkle. I'm actually not gonna lie, this is probably really boring because like, they all look like this, but just a different color. Like, there's only one skin that everybody wants out of this, and that is the Rainbow Sparkle. Let's continue. And White Sparkle again, already doubling up. Ouch. What's it gonna be? It's gonna be another double? Yep, White Sparkle again. Epic. But this one, oh, this one I can feel the White Sparkle. Oh, we got something else, Orange Sparkle. You know, actually the color is pretty cool, like not bad. It isn't really orange, it looks more in the form of pinkish, I guess. But I really like this one actually, this is pretty cool. Next one we have, oh, nice, Pink Sparkle. Oh, that looks absolutely cool. Wow, nice. I think it is actually one of the better legendary sparkles from the crate, so I'm pretty happy that we got pink. Next up, the sparkle that we are gonna get is orange. And here we have yellow. Welp. But of course, we also got the amazing, oh, green, a different one. Now, what do we think of green? It's not too bad, but we got a lot of green skins in the game. So, green is decent. It kind of all depends on which colors you like at the end of the day in this crate. Next up, yellow. But of course, we also get, ooh, blue. Oh, that could actually look pretty cool. Minecraft, diamonds, whoop whoop. It looks actually pretty cool. This color of blue is pretty cool, and I don't think any other skin really has this color, except maybe Frozen. But it looks pretty cool. Yeah, not bad. And we have, oh, okay, well, just give me 5 in that case. Is it gonna be another blue? Come on, we want 5. Ah, oh, it's gonna be another green. And we have orange. Oh, kinda close to red though. Kinda close to red. But this one is gonna be white. Just at least gave me purple, bruh. So opening sparkle crates isn't that exciting unless you get like the mythic. Ooh, we got the green again. And because there aren't that many like different skins, you get a lot of doubles, so we can't really review them all. Like, we got a blue one again. But it's just cool to open up a different crate every once in a while. Ah, oh, come on, just give me purple. We are actually getting close to the end already. It's probably the, whoa, I saw the mythic! But we got white. And we arrived at the last crate. So, I really hope we're gonna get rainbow. But if we aren't gonna get Rainbow, I at least hope we get a brand new skin that we didn't have before. So, without further ado, let's open up the last crate that we still have. And the last one is going to contain... Oh! That's actually not bad! Thank you! Oh, that's actually not bad. We did get purple at the end. I'm actually quite happy about that. I think this one actually looks the best out of all of them right now, because like the darker purple is a lot more dark than the others, so it actually looks like this one has texture. Ah, yes! Oh, I was kinda scared that we didn't get anything, but I'm kinda happy with purple. Nice. Unfortunately, at the end of the day, we didn't get rainbow. But we got quite a lot of sparkling skins and almost completed the entire crate. So, at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. That said, next time we are back with a new Road 2 series. And I'm super excited for that. Road 2 is gonna be amazing. So stay tuned for that. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!